Download this code and get free GPT-4o from CodeGive.com, link in the description below. User-based collaborative filtering is a popular technique in recommendation systems that provides personalized recommendations based on the preferences of similar users. In this tutorial, we will implement user-based collaborative filtering in Python using the Pandas library and cosine similarity. Step 1. Import necessary libraries. First, make sure you have the Pandas library installed. If not, you can install it using pip install pandas. Then, import the required libraries in your Python script. Step 2. Load the dataset. Load your dataset into a Pandas data frame. The dataset should have columns representing users, items, and ratings. Here's an example dataset. Step 3. Calculate user similarity. Next, we need to calculate the similarity between users based on their ratings. We will use cosine similarity for this purpose. Here's the code to calculate user similarity. Step 4. Get recommendations. Now that we have calculated user similarity, we can use it to make recommendations for a target user. Here's an example code snippet to get recommendations for a target user, Alice. This code snippet will provide recommendations for the target user Alice based on the ratings of similar users. That's it. You have successfully implemented user-based collaborative filtering in Python. You can further optimize and customize this code based on your specific requirements and dataset.